He was the founder of the Bear Cub Athletic Trust. Without Bob and his ability to convince people that it was the right thing to do, I'm convinced that while it may have come along at some point in time, it certainly wouldn't have come along in the years that he was instrumental in, and then sticking with it for a number of years as a leader within the foundation board.
Bob Salisbury has contributed a great deal to San Jose Junior College over the years. When I first became a board member, I was assigned to be the liaison or the board member representative to the foundation. And at that time, Bob Salisbury was the chair of the foundation. And even though I had known Bob prior to that, that was a great experience to see him in that role. He did such a great job running the board and board meetings, and very committed. He got the most out of everybody, I feel.
He attended the numerous meetings to get the Bear Cub Athletic Trust up and running. That wasn't an easy sell necessarily, because it meant that he had to convince the coaches primarily and the PE department that it would be good to bring all of their fundraising activities under a single umbrella of being the athletic trust.
I met Bob through agriculture. He being a longtime grape grower up in the Healdsburg area. And Bob and Warren, who was a local grape grower, said, if we can do it in athletics, why can't we do it in agriculture? And so they contacted me. I was a dean here at the college at the time, and said, what do you think about creating an ag trust to raise money for the agriculture program? And I said, great idea. So Bob was the visionary. He was the guy who had the vision and the connections to help get the ag trust started.
He also wanted to start a Hall of Fame for the college. In fact, Ben was surprised that San Jose Junior College, with the long history that it had, didn't have a Hall of Fame at that time. So there was a lot of making up to do for lost time. And Ben got some interested parties involved, and probably the most influential was Bob Salisbury.
He then had to go to the foundation and convince the foundation that this was a worthwhile event for them to have under their wing, which is what he did. And he did that in a very positive way. He has great respect within the institution and great respect within the community. And so I think that went a long way toward convincing not only the foundation members, but the coaches as well, that it was the right thing to do, and the timing for it was just right.
Bob had great recollection of athletes from the 40s and the 50s, and was a great contributor to filling that initial class or a few classes of the Hall of Fame. And the pride of Bob for Santa Rosa Junior College really, really showed, and he cared a great deal about what this Hall of Fame was all about.
You know, I attribute all the success really that the Ag Trust has had over the years to the initial vision of Bob Salisbury and Warren Dutton. I think it's the willingness to take on big projects is something that he's very good at and has proven successful.
Bear Cub Athletic Trust and the Hall of Fame dinner wouldn't have happened without Bob Salisbury. So in my mind, it's important to recognize Bob for the integral portion that he's played in establishing these great events.
I first met Bob, it was probably back in 1964, I'm thinking. I was in junior high school, and Bob had just opened the Brothers Four shop. And it was upstairs at Keegan Brothers, and it's where FedEx and Pete's Coffee is downtown right now. And this store was like no other store that had ever hit Santa Rosa. It was the style-setting store. You know, he was an athlete, played basketball here, but his recognition is really for his contribution as a leader of the foundation, a leader in helping to form the Bear Cub Athletic Trust, the Hall of Fame, and also the Ag Trust.
He's just a quiet, unassuming, visionary leader that doesn't come around every day. And we're very fortunate to have somebody like him in our community.
Congratulations, Bob. You deserve this as much as anybody. And it's a long time in coming. And I hope you and your family really appreciate it. I know you do. And it's great being with you tonight.
Bob, I want you to know how much I appreciate your professionalism and all your support during the last 28 years that I've known you.
Bob, just sit down and enjoy it. It's a special moment to commemorate all you've done for SRJC, and I wish you the very best and hope you stay connected for years and years and years to come.